Hello, my name's Andrew Longbottom. I'm a biosecurity officer with the Western Australian Department of Primary Industries and Regional Development. Australia is free from many serious livestock diseases. It is important for saleyard workers and abattoir workers to understand and know the signs of these diseases so they can report it to a vet as they deal with livestock from all over Western Australia.
There are two main reasons for reporting unusual disease signs or behaviour in livestock. The first reason is if a serious disease enters the country and you see the disease signs and you tell a vet, we can control the disease quickly before it spreads. This will minimise the negative effects to industry. The second reason is export markets constantly require Australia to prove these diseases are not present here. To do that, we have to show we are always checking our livestock and testing animals that show suspicious disease signs. The most important disease that is not present here and which could cause major losses to industry is foot and mouth disease. Foot and mouth disease affects two-toed animals like pigs, cattle, sheep, goats, and deer. It causes blisters in the mouth, muzzle, tongue, feet, and teats. When the blisters burst, the resulting ulcers heal over a few days. Sometimes people may not notice the blisters, but could see animals drooling or limping. This disease spreads very easily from animal to animal, and by people handling infected animals and then moving on to other animals whilst wearing the same clothes, or then feeding other animals or handling other equipment. The best chance we have of beating this disease is to recognise and report it quickly before it spreads. If you see any unusual signs in livestock, tell your supervisor, call a vet, or call the Emergency Animal Disease Hotline on 1800 675 888. There are other diseases that can also seriously affect the Australian livestock industry, so report any other unusual signs. Correct livestock identification and travel documents are also vital to helping control an outbreak of livestock disease. Livestock travel documents and ear tags will be used to trace the movement of any animals that may have come into contact with infected animals. Correct documentation can reduce the length and spread of an outbreak and the time it takes to resume normal trading. This is very important to minimise financial losses and risk to industry and jobs.
So remember, here in WA, we produce high quality livestock products and our livestock are the healthiest in the world. It's everyone's job to protect Australia's livestock from serious disease. Do your part. Protect export markets and keep jobs safe by reporting any unusual signs of animal disease to a vet or the Emergency Animal Disease Hotline.